Halloween special start with a black screen and music. Edgy, scary music that can make horror movie fans excited. And logos. Really long, dramatic, spooky logos.
Liberator Productions presents...
It's Liberatore.
Ah, Tomato Tomato. A Lego Batman Halloween special.
Starring me, Bruce Wayne. Wait, what does that last one say? The Curse of the Snake Clowns. Snake Clowns! Ah! I want my mommy! Oh, wait, I don't have a mommy. Never mind. It was a dark and stormy night. There, I said it. You happy now? No, actually, it was a cold and foggy morning. Anyway, the Bat Fam and I were chilling in Wayne Manor. We were eating breakfast. Lobster, Thermidor, my favorite! And we were chatting about our Halloween costumes. But then they decided to play a trick on me. A really nasty trick. On me.
So, has everyone chosen their costume this year? Mrs. Barbara, Master Richard, why don't you two go first?
I'm gonna be Batgirl.
I'm gonna be Robin.
Wait, what?
Ugh. Well, what about you, Alfred?
Well, I was thinking about being Adam West. Hey, I can go retro, can't I? And have you told us your costume yet, Master Bruce?
I don't really have a costume. Wait, how about Arnold Schwarzenegger? I'm a big fan of typecasting.
Yes, very nice. Well, it was lovely sharing our costumes with each other. Does anyone need to use the bathroom?
I do. I'll be back in a minute.
Oh, no!
I'm not even laughing here. Was that you guys?
No. That was the Joker. He decided to drop by, for some weird reason.
Sure he did.
Now listen, everyone. I want to play a Halloween prank on Master Bruce. We will all partake in any activities involving snakes, clowns, or snake clowns. They are his greatest fear, after all. But act casual. We wouldn't want him to suspect anything. Now, would we? So, are we ready to begin?
I'm great at acting casual.
What are we waiting for? Let's do this.
I need to go to bed soon. I like to sleep in the morning because I'm Batman. But first, I need to check on what the Batfam is doing.
Hey, Bat Dad, I'm making some cookies for you. Check out this cool cookie cutter I found.
Wait a minute. Is that a
clown? Yeah, it's just a clown. People like clowns.
No!
What's wrong with a clown?
No!
People like clowns. Good one, Rob.
No. What's your doing there, Barbara?
Nothing, just a picture of Medusa, that's all.
Medusa? But she has...
snake hair? Why not? It's cool. See?
No. Alfred, help me out here. I'm seeing snake clowns everywhere.
Gummy snake?
No.
Oh well, more for me.
Man, everybody's been acting weird today. Maybe some sleep helped me forget about it.
What's the matter, Master Bruce? You look as though you've seen a...
No!
A snake clown? Yes, they are dangerous creatures. Wouldn't want to see one of them lurking about.
Why not? What do they even do anyway?
Oh, not much. Just steal Lobster Thermidor, that's all.
Steal my... They wouldn't.
But they certainly would. Might be best to guard your refrigerator. Just wanted to let you know. Good night, Master Bruce.
Good night, Alfred. Snake clowns! Silly Alfred, there's no such thing as snake clowns. We need to go back to bed. It's awful bright in here. Hey, Pewter, turn off the lights. Thank you.
And so I finally managed to fall asleep. But then I started having these weird dreams. They weren't just any dreams. They were nightmares.
Snake-a-lumps and clowns-els, snake-a-lumps and clowns-els, steal Lobster Thermidor. Beware, beware, beware. They're black, they're brown.
They're up.
They're down.
They're in.
They're out.
They're all about.
They're far.
They're near.
They're gone.
They're here.
They're quick. They're slick.
They're insincere.
Beware, beware, be very wary, bat. A snake-a-lump or clowns-el is very confounds-el. A snake-a-lump or clowns is very sly.
Sly!
Sly! They come in ones and twizzles, but if they so twizzles, before your eyes you'll see them multiply.
Fly!
Fly! They're extraordinary, so better be wary, because they come in every shape and size.
Size!
Size!
If lobsters once you come it, you'll find that they love it, because they'll guzzle up the thing you prize.
No, my midnight snack. Oh, you're gonna pay for that snake clown. Disgusting. Is it over? Oh, great, there's more.
And look at microscopic germs. Technicolor scaly derms is really too much for me.
You're not the type to fit when things are odd or things are quaint. Seeing things you know that it certainly can't be right.
What a sight!
Chase him away, chase him away. I'm afraid, eat your egg, sink a ton for rain.
They're green, they're blue,
they're pink,
they're white,
they're round.
They tie themselves in horrible knots.
They come in stripes.
Or polka dots.
Beware, 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 beware.
Oh, what is it this time, Alfred?
Are you all right, Master Bruce? I thought I heard you screaming.
Yeah, you bet I screamed, because it made me have nightmares about snake clowns.
Yes, I did make you have nightmares. We were all playing a Halloween trick on you, and we're very sorry for scaring you.
Batman doesn't get scared. Wait a minute. You guys are just trying to prank me this whole time? Well, no wonder you guys were acting weird.
Yes, quite. Don't worry. I'll make it up to you, I promise. Why don't we talk about this over some lobster thermidor?
Oh, yeah. Now that's an idea.
Come on, Bat Dad. Admit it.
I guess even Batman gets scared sometimes.
It's okay, Brucey. Snake clowns are just a myth anyway.
Snake clowns, what a tall tale that was.
Still trying to play tricks on
me?
Hello.
Now, don't panic. I just thought I smelled lobster thermidor.
Can I have some?
Snake clowns are real. They're real.
I'll take that as a yes. Well, time to dive in. I guess my work here is done.
To the nope rap. No, 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 all important Halloween specials end with an orange screen and lots of hilarious bloopers.
I'm gonna be
We're buttoning and another blooper.
Wait a minute. Is that a
Come on, Bat Dad, admit it.
Line!
What you drawing there, Barbara? No, 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 no.
Oh, I forgot to flip my hair.
That's okay.
You forgot to show me the picture there.
I'll have to hold it up.
Okay, it's rolling.
Quiet on the set, please.
Can I walk through with this?
You'll be snake clown.
Are we ready?
I'm seeing your arm. Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, wait, I need you to be farther back. It's just hard because you do it so far apart that your bodies have to be in the shot. You know what I mean?
Our bodies are in every shot.
But that's just a, it's not, it doesn't tell the story if you guys are twice as big the story as the. Yeah, you guys are just, you're in a frame that doesn't trust and stuff. Right? Don't be afraid to talk, right? The sound isn't going to be part of it.
Okay,
slither
toward me. Slithering towards each other. Oh, hello. How's it going? Oh, okay.
Wait.
Okay, I started it again.
There's a
drum. Yeah, you're not gonna hear that, Ryan.
I know, Ryan, I don't know the script.
Oh,
And again, Ryan, if you go that far away from them, we're not filming you anymore. You've left the shot.
Oh no.